In this video, we are starting the topic of combination of inductor coils. Most of the students were waiting for this topic to be taught in inductors, self-inductors, but this is the combined topic of mutual as well as self-inductance. So I am taking this topic in mutual induction. So in this first case of series combination, you can see that there are two coils which are connected in series, and obviously some battery or some source would be connected, which I have not drawn in the diagram, but I have drawn these two dots, and these dots are having a very important significance, that they are showing that the current entering in this coil is from this point, and also the current entering in this coil will be in the same direction. So what does it signify? It signifies that the EMF induced in the coils, total EMF induced, would be the sum of EMF induced in the first coil due to self-induction plus EMF induced in the second coil due to self-induction, as well as the EMF induced in the first coil due to second, and this is due to the mutual induction, as well as the EMF induced in the second coil due to first, also this is due to the mutual induction. So the value of this equivalent EMF is L equivalent into di by dt with a negative sign, and this is equal to minus L1 di1 by dt minus L2 di2 by dt. This is minus M12 di 2 by dt, and this is minus M21 into di1 by dt. Now you can see that the current flowing in these coils is same because they are connected in series, and therefore the value of di1 by dt and di2 by dt would be same because they are connected in series. So we can cancel out these expressions and hence L equivalent would be equal to L1 plus L2 plus M12 plus M21, and we know that if M1 and M2 are equal, then we can write it as L1 plus L2 plus 2N. Now in the second case, in this case, you can see that the current entering in this coil is from this side, but the current which is entering in this coil will be from this side. So it makes a difference that the magnetic field of this coil will be like that. This would be the magnetic field of the first coil, but the magnetic field of the second coil would be in the different direction. So the EMF, equivalent EMF, will be equal to the EMF induced in the first coil due to self-induction plus EMF induced in the second coil due to self-induction minus EMF induced in the first coil due to mutual induction and minus EMF induced in the second coil due to mutual induction. This minus sign signifies that the flux linked with any one coil is just in the opposite direction to the flux which is linked in that same coil due to the other coil. So what I am trying to say, that the total flux and the shared flux for a single coil are in different direction, opposite directions. Therefore this negative sign is coming. So this E equivalent is minus L equivalent into di by dt. Again, the current will be same and the rate of change of current would also be same because they are connected in series. So this is minus L1 di by dt. This is minus L2 di by dt. And this is plus M12 di by dt. And this is plus M21 di by dt. So cancelling out di by dt, we get that L equivalent is equal to L1 plus L2 minus M12 minus M21. So conclusively, I can say that the equivalent inductance of any two coils which are connected in series is L1 plus L2 or plus or minus M, in fact 2M, depending on the fact these signs depends on the fact that whether the current entering in the two coils is from same direction or it is entering from different one. So this is the equivalent inductance with mutual induction also. But if mutual induction is ignored, then equivalent inductance would be L1 plus L2 only. So this is the equivalent inductance without mutual induction. Now in parallel combination, you can see that none of the flux lines of the first coil will pass through the second, and none of the flux lines of second coil will pass through the first. Therefore, in this case, mutual induction coefficient is zero, and therefore we can say that in this combination, the total rate of change of current di by dt will be equal to the rate of change of current in the first coil plus the rate of change of current in the second coil. So di by dt is also equal to the EMF E upon L equivalent with a negative sign, and this is minus E upon L1, and this is minus E upon L2. So cancelling out this E, so 1 upon L1, L equivalent is equal to 1 upon L1 plus 1 upon L2. This is the equivalent inductance formula for coils which are connected in parallel. Thank you.